Hello viewers, today I am going to tell you how to celebrate the Christmas and different idea to how to decorate or how to make a food, how to make a cards, how to make a color book and different kind of foods. So I will take it one by one and I will advise you how to do it. We generally celebrate the Christmas on 25th December. It is the eve of Jesus' birth. So, we celebrate the Christmas. And I have made this little website in HTML and help of CSS to show you the ideas of Christmas celebration. So, if you like it, then please contact me. I will teach you how to make this website, a small website. So next is the celebration of the Christmas, which is celebrated due to the birth of the Jesus. Then how to do the decoration? The decoration, we decorate our different buildings by different way. Some decorate by the light, some decorate by the flowers, some decorate by different way they can, especially they decorate their churches and light the candles. So you can also go to the church and see the celebration of the Christian. If you are not Christian, and mostly the Christians celebrate this, they decorated by the toys, star, candles, frills and different type of things. They decorate the Christmas tree different way. They decorate by ornament, they decorate by candle, they decorate by small frill twigs embedded in a wooden peg. And then artificial Christmas tree, some people take artificial small Christmas tree to celebrate the Christmas. Then you can purchase different type of candies for the children to distribute them. And then you can purchase a socks, then in a night Santa Claus will give you a gift. Then you can make a you can sing a song, Jingle Bell or Silent Night. These are the very good song of the Christmas, Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell, which I have taken by YouTube from the free site. And then second song is Silent Night. You can get the whole script of this song, so you can learn it and you can sing it. Then the Jingle Bell script is also there. We know only 4 or 5 lines, but there is a lot of line in Jingle Bell. You can learn it and you can sing on the Christmas. And this is a very good song for the Christmas. Then color, you can make a color book of Santa Claus or the different trees and different figures. You can take regarding to the Christmas. Then you can cook different foods, whether you are got month or minute. We got the fruit cake, plum pudding, ice cream cake, cheesecake or peanut one to suit whatever sort of Christmas you are planning. You can make a plum cake, especially the plum cake is very famous for the Christmas. And the Christians make it a special way. They use the rum and the fruits, dry fruits for that. And fig and muscat pudding, they can make. They make different puddings, so you can also try it. Chocolate hazelnut pudding, then Christmas pudding ice cream, and Christmas pudding with orange brandy bhi dal ke wo log banate hain. Gluten free plum pudding, chocolate rum fruit pudding, wheat free Christmas pudding, then vegan summer pudding, easy bonbon Christmas pudding, क्रिसमस आइसक्रीम टेरीन, बहुत आइसक्रीम और आइसक्रीम एंड केक दे स्पेशली एंड पुडिंग दे स्पेशली मेड ऑन द क्रिसमस ईव टू सर्व टू देयर गेस्ट. सो यू कैन ऑल्सो make it in your home or you can purchase from the market. You can make a different types of card for the Christmas and you can send it to your friends like a Christmas angel, Merry Christmas, crucify God, peace, hope, Merry Christmas, Christmas, Holy Night, and then you can make an animated card also from the free site of the internet and you can send it to the to your friends. Then you can search a screensaver online and you can run it and enjoy the Christmas. Santa Claus, he will come to give you a gift. Now this is coming, the Santa Claus, he will give you a gift, and this is also I have taken from internet, from free site. Then contact me if you want, think that I have given you good idea for the Christmas. So you can go to my channel and there you can find out different YouTube videos to run. So go to the channel and find it out. Go to my channel and you find more videos which you can see. The different videos are there, so you can run that. I have made a one animated short video which you can see on it. Then so people, if you like this, you can also type a hash MS Ritan Agarwal on Google and you will get my different videos from there, and you can learn the HTML. I have made a playlist HTML through which you can learn how to make this page, and if you have any problem then you must call me or contact me. I will help you out. Thank you viewers. Today this is all. This, wish you a happy Christmas day and a happy new year. I hope you like this information and thank you.